this is a college trick learned from Auburn, Alabama, from Glenn Sellers in a trailer out on Wire Road. And this was back in 1974, 75, something like that. It's been doing it ever since. Kind of, we also used to take the dry cleaner bags and light them. That was always a good time, too. Of course, that was from three or four floors up, and then just, that was great. That's it. Put my hands on it like it's hot air, and when that air cools, it creates a vacuum. So if your hand is moist, you can kind of peel it off and play a tune, but make it squeal. But that's not what I'm gonna say. That's hot.
How did you come up with the name Redneck Borealis?
Somebody else came up with that. The bottle trick is what we always call it. We do it every year at a college gathering at Lake Martin, Alabama. It's part of our annual ritual. And it's just part of what we do at night, every night.